How to fix App Store asking for your old Apple ID password. Hello guys, this is Atticus and welcome back to another tutorial video. In today's video, I'll teach you guys how you can fix your App Store asking for old Apple ID password on your iPhone. So let's get started. First, open up your settings. Tap on your name here to go to your Apple account settings. After you open it up, you will see Media and Purchases. Tap on Media and Purchases and tap on sign out. After you tap on sign out, your account will get signed out and simply log back in with your new password. Now after you do so, scroll down, and after you scroll down for a bit, you should see something like screen time. Tap on screen time, scroll down, and you will see content and privacy restrictions. Tap on it, go to iTunes and app stores, and here make sure that you set your required password to don't require. And after you do so, your problem should get fixed. And that is basically it for this video. Thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, leave a like down below.